how many copies are available in the library. If there are no copies in the library, then she just needs to type the title and she will know the names of the students to whom these books are allocated. Okay. So better data integration. We have data of entire institutions integrated, collected, shared, available at one place. Okay. Minimize data inconsistency. Like I gave the example of a student whose name was appearing in four different formats as Rakesh Kumar Sinha, Rakesh Sinha, RK Sinha, Rakesh Kumar. So this kind of problems are totally eliminated when we have database management systems. Okay. So and then improve data access. Everyone has access to organization. There are standard reports, there are ad hoc reports. So there are people to help you if ad hoc report is that you are looking for is not there. Then there's a programmer who can immediately write query and the information can be accessed. Improved decision making. So better manage data. Data with improved quality always results in better decision making. Increase end user productivity. Availability of data combined with the tools to create, update, manipulate, to transform data into usable information empowers end users.